Art is the hand of the prophet.
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us. Gunship on the left. Watch out, rockets! I found ammo! Cat!
Got it!
Look. It's the Fox, they're coming to attack the flagship.
Fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look into Wes, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand. The man I am. And the man he isn't.
I found ammo!
Oh.
No way up from here.
Looks like the only way we're reaching Comstock is over the skylines.
Comstock is three decks up, in the Prophet's cabin. Found some money. Take this. Hey, look, lockpick. Look, a hatch leading to the next deck. The damn thing's bolted from the other side.
Well, there must be another way up.
Stands the false shepherd, and the other, the remnants of the heretical Vox Populus. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice!
Go ahead.
Death has no sting.
There's the launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines. Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know. We'll have to wait it out.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
You bet! The upper deck access is blocked. The only way up is the skylight.
That's a surprise.
One half...
Push him out of cover!
Four, three, four.
strikes you down, DeWitt. But you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?